Moving on, a question from Sambamurthy now. He says that a gift deed has been executed and registered in favour of a person recently. Now, to avoid bad blood and souring of relations with others, the donor has requested that the khata in respect of the gifted property, with the donor and person having undivided share in the land, be transferred to the person after the donor's demise. Now, Sambamurthy wants to know if there are any legal complications involved if he tries to transfer the khata after the demise of the donor. Are there any measures that they need to take to avoid any legal complications in future?
If the gift deed has been executed today and has been complied and is executed in terms of the Transfer Property Act, then in effect the transfer has happened by way of gift and the donee is vested with the property. Khata is only a revenue record wherein the updation of records are to be done, and the revenue authority is not duty bound or should not act on such request to not transfer the property in the name of the donee until the death of the donor, because it's an absurd condition and not tenable in law. Therefore, should the donor not be comfortable with giving an absolute gift, then he must give a conditional gift with conditions attached to it, or reserve a life interest in the property if the donor desires so. But after gifting the entire property, he has no right to direct the concerned authority not to transfer the property in the revenue records in favour of the donee should the donee make an application. Further, in the event of expiry or the death of the donor,
right,
it's going to be very difficult to transfer the property because there are applications to be made by the donor and donee for transfer. Therefore, how would you make an application from a dead person post his death? And then there will be complications of his legal heirs and so on and so forth.
So ideally, once you've transferred property, you've also given away all your rights that are associated with the property and you have to make peace with that.
It's a logical corollary to it, and Supreme Court has held very categorically clear that revenue records only for the purpose of collection of tax, and they don't determine legal ownership.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.